just arrived at Uma.
They got the back opened up, which is cool. Something hit it there. Here's typical of the cracks, and I don't know, that looks like it's been beat up. It's obviously had some stuff put in it. None of the screws are in it. All the screws are popped out. Here, stress. I don't know, it's my opinion that this thing banged up against something for quite some time, popped all these screws out, and separated it, but it's gotta be fixed. And Joe's the one to do it.